Hey, it's Ammo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to preserve link equity by fixing your broken backlinks. Now, to quickly explain what I mean by this, broken backlinks happen when a page on another website links to one of your pages. But at some point in time, you might 404 that page intentionally or unintentionally. For example, if you change the URL slug and don't redirect the old page to the new one, then all backlinks pointing at the old URL are now broken. So to find these pages, go to Ahrefs Site Explorer and search for your domain. Next, go to the Broken Backlinks report. Now all you need to do is look for broken pages in this column and see if you have a relevant page you can redirect it to. So for our domain, we could redirect this Rank Tracker URL to our current Rank Tracker landing page, this old URL on pricing plans to our new one, and this link that points to an old top pages landing page to our Site Explorer landing page. And all of the linking websites have a ton of website and page level authority, which I hope would help give these pages a boost. Now, if you want to get an overview of your entire target's broken backlinks by URL, you can use the Best Buy Links report. Just set this filter to show pages that returned a 404 response code, and you'll see all your target's pages sorted by URL rating. And of course, you can sort by referring domains to prioritize the pages you should fix first. So go and try it out for yours and your clients' websites. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.